Tonight, police are looking for the person who murdered a man at a wild house party.
Police in Gwinnett County want witnesses to come forward. CBS 46's Haley Mason spoke to someone who heard the gunshots. Haley, you're outside the Gwinnett County Police Station. Give us the latest.
Sean, people I talked to said they didn't even know people lived in the house where this shooting happened, but now they're learning the gunshots that they heard ring out last night, they were responsible for this man's murder.
Police found the body of 20-year-old Christopher Morand inside this house on Taylor Road in Suwanee around 8 o'clock this morning. They say there was a house party there overnight. Witnesses told police that Morand got into a fight with someone at the party, and that led to the shooting.
From the preliminary information that we have, it sounds as though there was an altercation that took place inside one of the rooms of the house. During that altercation, somebody went and got a gun and possibly has shot our victim.
People who live in the area say they are saddened and surprised.
There's no activity ever at the house. It's almost as if no one stays there.
I usually hear gunshots like every other night, but I don't think much of it. But this time, I guess it was like something serious.
This Collins Hill High School student spoke with us with her mother's permission. She says Morand was a former student at her school. She says friends at school heard about the party, but she didn't.
I don't think nobody lived there, I guess. Because I'd always walk home from school and I wouldn't see nobody there. It'd be empty.
Tonight, police tell CBS 46 they don't know an exact motive for the shooting. They also tell us they do have a history at that house, but they aren't revealing details.
We're still trying to identify exactly who was here.
Now, police tell us that if you were at that party, if you know anyone who was at that party, they're asking you to call Gwinnett County Police. If you are uncomfortable calling Gwinnett County Police, you can report tips anonymously by calling the Greater Atlanta Crime Stoppers line. That number is 404-577-TIPS.